All right, second quarter is going to start with our goal kick, and Sydney's on the field to take it. Sydney returns, and that's going to be too far. Went past midfield without bouncing. But glad to see Sydney back out there. She's still got the braces on both wrists. Really good that she's back. Looks like she's going to shoot. She did. Get it out of there. Nice off the wall. Sydney stepped up and knocked it out. Here we go. KK's got it. Oof. Sydney takes it in the face. Nice trail by KK to Emma. That girl was too open. She had a shot. All right, Sydney's gonna try it again. That's better. Good. Sydney's there, not letting anything get started. That's dangerous. That's dangerous. Good, we got out of that. Okay, can't pressure that. Emma's stepping up good. Emma's out of there with it. Oh, we cannot get it clear. That's out for a goal kick. Emma's gonna take this one. It's nice to Kaylee. Fighter, Kaylee. There we go. Now get on that, Kaylee. That's good. Not letting her turn. That is really good. That's what we have to do more of. Good. Come on, Kaylee. Girls can dribble. A lot of them can dribble. And that was their best chance so far tonight. Had a hard shot in, and the girl put the follow right over the goal. It was hard to handle, but their best chance. Oh, just having trouble getting these goal kicks out of there. I don't know what that call was. But he's giving him a free kick. In close. Our girls have made a wall. pass. I don't think she can shoot. She tried to. The wall did its job. And that is a good fighting by KK. Stop it from turning. Yep, excellent. And Kylie's waiting right there. Yeah. And the referee's seeing they're pushing. These girls foul. They don't just push, they foul pretty constantly. And that's off the post. Oh. Nice shot by Lily. Oh. Sydney had a half chance there. Put it high, but the ref had already called a foul. Now Brandon's goalkeeper that played for him last game has just showed up. So she knows what she's doing. Still not the Aslan's goalkeeper, but Anna Marie got in front of that. It was a good job. Kylie just gets swarmed by three girls. Doing that, just to nobody in the middle. Comes Lily. KK is wide open over there. Just send it to her. Cross it, Lily, cross it. Great touch by Sydney. Good. Okay, good. Just swarmed. Just too many. Get there too quick. And this girl's dribbled everybody. And that was a good save. At her off the post. Get that, Emma. Good job. KK can do. We've got, there we go, now hit it. That's a good shot, good save. This girl's gonna foul Kaylee. Who we got here? KK. Oh. hope Emma can clear this ball. Oh, that's a nice pullback. Can't clear. And that girl's throwing her body into him, and the ref finally calls it. Oh, got to do better than that. More trouble. There we go. KK gave the keeper trouble there. Clearing. They block Kaylee's shot. And there goes number 9. Pushing as she goes. Arm fully extended. Oh, that's a foul. So there's 10 seconds left. Can they get the shot off and cause a threat? 7-6. 4, 3, 2, 1, and they're not going to get it off. So, Aslan's started to come on a little stronger there, but Rush was up to the task, and it was an even quarter.